Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to create a new post on your WordPress.com website or blog. When logged into your site, click on the icon in the top right corner to launch a new post. If you are an author on multiple websites, you'll be prompted to choose the website you'd like to publish to. A new post will open up. Type in a title and add the text, links, and media you want on your post. Click on the gear icon to see the post settings available, which can vary depending on your theme. Under status, you can change the post visibility or password protect it. You can change the status and the timestamp, which is the date and time of publication. Click on the time to change it. Some themes allow you to feature certain posts more prominently by making them stick to the front page. You can toggle this setting here. You can add categories and tags to your post to organize your content, and add a featured image. You can control whether the sharing buttons and likes appear in your post. You can choose your sharing buttons in the general sharing settings of your site under My Sites and Settings. Under More Options, you can edit the slug, the custom URL of your post, and add an excerpt on your post which may appear on your homepage and when you share that post on social media. You can set the location your post was created, and lastly, control commenting and pingbacks to that post on other sites. If you want to copy a post you've already created, click on Select a post to copy. When you're ready to see your work in action, click on the eye icon to take a peek at your post. Your post saves automatically every few seconds, so you can create a post and decide to publish it later by clicking on the calendar icon on the top right. If you're ready to make it live, click Publish. And that's it. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.